Now I'm going to stitch the side seam and inseam. This is the side seam. After that, stitch inseam also.